Our neighborhoods are great places to interact with nature. Many animals can thrive in urban areas, so sharing space with them benefits both wildlife and wildlife enthusiasts. Watching animals live their lives and raise families alongside ours is a rewarding experience that connects us with the natural world. Occasionally, some animals develop a bad habit of dining on our scraps. They can become unwelcome guests as their curiosity gets the better of them. There are many sources of food in the city that might get the attention of hungry wildlife. But we can encourage our wild neighbors to stay wild with a few handy tips. Most importantly, feed pets inside. Don't leave food out to feed the entire neighborhood. Check with your neighbors to make sure they're not unintentionally feeding wildlife with pet food left unattended. If you need to feed pets outside, make sure you pick up the leftovers. Outdoor pet feeding is the most common activity leading to human-wildlife conflict. If you have bird feeders, make sure they're properly maintained. Feeding only what can be eaten in one day will reduce seed waste, is better for the birds, and doesn't attract unwanted visitors. Cover fresh compost scraps with soil or other dry material for better composting and to dissuade inquisitive wildlife. You can also compost in an enclosed bin. Clean up any outdoor cooking residues, such as the drippings pan on your grill. The strong smells of food can attract animals to your home. Be sure to secure your garbage. Once an animal gets used to your leftovers, they'll keep coming back for it. Lastly, help your wild neighbors stay on their diets by planting native plants. It's better for them, and we can maintain a cordial relationship with wildlife as they pass through. Following these tips will help keep our wild neighbors wild.